We was gonna draw various rovers using Corridor, and first I need to show you how to use these basic shapes. Just click basic shapes there. Once you click basic shapes here, then you can come to property window. Just come here, change this one. It's called a hat. Now you can come drag like that one, and draw a precise one like that. I can put a red. As I put a red in that color palette there, just choose a knife tool, click there, and just drag a bit like this. Then you can choose this and put, you can choose like that. I can come here, I choose now there. And freehand, choose polyline, click there, and you do like that, just double click, then you create the outline, and you can shape it. Click, convert to curve, new. Drag a bit. See that kind of a shape. Then once you have that kind of a shape, you can come here, put like that, then you can copy. Yes, you have two of them, then click in a vertically, then you can choose that one you put it there, this one there. Put it somewhere there, then I'm gonna put red. Now I can light, then matter it off. As for all these designs are about creativity, it's not about the fact, it's about the creativity, so that you can be a good designer. Horizontal line center. Either to now, come to this here, we have edit color. And you have outing, and I can choose this one. And this one you can put red. And this one here can be there. There's two of them there. You have two of them. No, it has two of them there. You can now choose to just a bit there. Try to adjust them like that. can see, you can put example like that. Try to adjust that one up right there. Now you click once to adjust up to there. So you can see, and you click OK. Now you see there's full design there. Good. Design, arrange, then group objects. There you are. That is how simple you can have one design. Save, and I can draw another one. We got this shape tool, so just click shape tool, then you take like that. Yeah, you see the use of knife tool. There you are. Right here, give life. And copy paste those one. So you can see we have two shapes.